octal number system. In this octal number system, there are the in this octal number system, numbers are represented from 0 to 7. And in this octal number system, numbers are represented in a 3 bits. And in this octal number system, decimal to octal, decimal to, again I repeat that point, that is a number system, that decimal to octal. And in this conversion, this is exactly similar to decimal to binary, except decimal number must be divided by, here, by 8 instead of 2, while fraction is multiplied by 8 up to desirable significant bits. This is the conversion decimal to octal. In a decimal to binary, we divide by 2, but in a decimal to octal, we divide by 8, because octal number system base is 8. And for if the fraction number is there, for that fraction number, we multiply by 8 instead of 2. So first problem, 246, that is base 10. So this is a decimal number that converted in a octal, that converted into octal. So for 246, we divide by 8. So this is a 30, and here remainder is 6. Then 8 divided by 30. So quotient is 3, remainder is 3. Then again 8 is not divided by 3, so this 3 is recorded into answer, and answer is recorded from bottom to top, bottom to top. So 246 decimal is converted as 366 into octal, that conversion decimal to octal if integer number. Second problem, if there is a fraction number, decimal number, that converted into octal, base is 10, so this number is in a decimal, that converted into octal, that is a in a base 8, that is a octal number. This is a fraction number, so fraction number we multiplied by 8 up to desirable significant bits. Then answer is 2.08. in this 2.08, answer here 2 is recorded. This 0.08 into multiplied by 8, 0.64. from this 0.64, 0 is here recorded in answer. Then 0.64 again multiplied by 8, so answer is 5.12. so this 5 is recorded into answer. 0.12 multiplied by 8, 0.96 answer. From this 0.96 answer, record here 0. Then 0.96 again multiplied by 8, so answer is 7.68, and from this 7.68, answer 7 is here recorded. Then this multiplication we stop, that multiplication multiplied by 8 up to desirable significant, and that answer is from noted from top to bottom for fraction number, and for integer number from bottom to top. So 2.6 decimal is converted, that answer is 0.20507. this is the answer is recorded, and that conversion is a for fraction number, that in a octal number system used for this calculation, calci. Next practices, in that notes there are the many examples you have to practice. Next conversion, octal to binary. In this octal to binary, this is the easiest conversion. This is the easiest conversion. Three binary digits represent on an octal digit. That is, represent each octal digit by three binary bits. So first example, 77.05878. Two binary. So this 7 is in a 3 digit represent 111. This 7 is again represent in a 111. 3 bits represent each octal number in a 3 digits, 3 bits. And this 7 is a 111. 0 is represented in a 3 bits 00. 5 is represented 101. So this number is a binary number for each number, And in a last lecture, decimal to, in that notes, decimal to binary, we convert 0 to 15 numbers. In that notes, you have to refer that number system. In that number, you have to take that 3 digits for the octal number system. And for hexadecimal number, that numbers are represent 4 bits. And binary also 4 bits. So 7705, this is a octal converted, and that is a group of 3 bits, 3 digits, 111, this 7, second 7, this is 11, for this third 7, 111, point, for this 05, 0 is represented into 3 bits, 000, 5 is represented in a 3 digits, 101, this conversion is a octal to binary, this represent octal digit into 3 bits of group. Next conversion, binary to octal, binary to octal. In this binary to octal conversion, it is exactly reverse of octal to binary conversion. Octal to binary conversion, that is a group of binary digit in a 3 bits, in a 3 bit groups. For first, in this conversion, represent the octal digit into 3 bits. But in this binary to octal, reverse of this octal to binary conversion, that group of binary 3 digits in a 3 bit group. So first example, 10111.0110011 base 2. So this is a binary to octal, binary to octal. So that start from this radix point, group of the three digits or a group of 3 bit groups. So this is the first group. This is the first group, 0001. Next, this 1101. This is a second group. And this last one is the only one remaining, that is a not complete 3 bit. So add here extra zeros. So 1011001. This is the first group. This is the second 3 bit group. And this only one remain. So this is not complete of 3 bit. So here we add 2 extra bit to complete the 3 bit. To complete the 3 bit. So this is a group of 3 bit. Next, this is a 0110101. Group of 3 group binary digits in a 3 bit group. So this is 3 bit group. This is the 3 bit group. Here only 2 bits. So to complete 3 bit, we add here one extra zero. So, and for this group of 3 digits represent that number or binary. This 001 is represented in a binary 3 or octal, represented as a 3 bit in a octal as a 3. This number is represented as a 3 number. This is represented as a 1. And 001, sorry, this is represented as a 1. Sorry, this is a 001 is represent 1. Point, this is a 0. 011, this is a 3. Next, this number is represented as a 1 and this number is represented as a 2. So for this binary to octal, there is a number is represented 131.312, base is a 8. Base is a 8. Here group of 3 digits in a 3 bit group. There are the many examples in that notes. You have to practice that another problem. I am again repeat that number system point to different sub points. Again, I repeat. So next is a octal to decimal conversion. Octal to decimal conversion. In octal to decimal conversion, this conversion is the same as a binary to decimal. Binary to decimal, expect base is 8, all digits left side have a positive power terms and negative power terms are a right have a negative terms. That is the same, only base is 8 in a binary to decimal conversion. That first example, 2718 into decimal. So this 271, this is start from LSB to MSB. So for this 271, there is a power is a in terms of base for octal number system, base is 8. So this is a 8 raised to 0, 8 raised to 1, 8 raised to 2. So this 2 into 8 raised to 2 plus that is a
this 2, x into b raised to 1, b raised to 0, b raised to 1, b raised to 2, b raised to 3, that column number diagram is represented, form that format, we multiply that. The next 7 into 8 raised to 1 plus 1 into 8 raised to 0. So answer calculated by Calci, this is 185.10 octal to decimal. Next one example, that is a 0.213 into base 10. Base 10, that are number from radix point or base point represent as a right hand side. For so for this number, that a base is represented as a negative in terms of power for right terms. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 1. For this weighted position, for this 1 is a 8 raised to minus 1. For this 8 raised to minus 2, this 3 is represented 8 raised to minus 4. This 1 is represented as 8 raised to. These terms are represented at right hand side. So for that power in terms of base represented as a negative. In first example, there is a left hand side terms from LSB to MSB we take, so that powers are represented in terms of base as a positive terms. So answer 0, 1 into 8 raised to minus 1 plus 2 into 8 raised to minus 2 plus 3 into 8 raised to minus 3 plus 1 into 8 raised to minus 4. By Calci, we calculate the answer 0.1682 and base 10. So that conversion is octal to decimal conversion, same as a binary to decimal, expect that base is a 8. And this all of them calculate the for the decimal to binary number 0 to 15 number, that 0 to 15 number are represented in a binary as a 4 bits, hexadecimal also that represented as a 4 bit, but octal number system that number all represented as in a 3 bit. So that homework point from 0 to 15, you have to calculate that numbers. Next lecture, we see the conversion of hexadecimal number system. Thank you for watching this video.